Okay, so for the lying leg curl, we want to make sure that our ankles dorsiflex, or our toes are pointed up at all times. During this motion, go ahead and lift. We want range to occur, maximum range to occur at the knee, and we don't want any range to occur at the lower back. So you want to think about flexing the knee as much as we can, or kicking the heel towards the butt as much as we can, without any range occurring or that back dipping into an extended position.